I'm Lermar. For those of you who are completely new to my channel, welcome. And I am Lermar Creative, and I love creating. I create a lot of different things, and lately I've been writing a lot. For the first quarter of this year, I've been writing about 12 rising signs of astrology. It was a very exciting process. And last week, I just finished recording all 12 chapters. And currently, I am editing all these things. This is my first time publishing my book or audiobook. So there are several more things that I need to sort out. Doing research and how to publish and how to market those products. Everything is new and very excited about it. So I wanted to share about what's coming up. For those of you who have been subscribing to my channel, you might have wondered why I'm not posting often enough. But now that I finished a lot of work, I will probably post more often on a regular basis. And if you are passionate about astrology, if you're an avid astrologer or wannabe astrologer, because this book is my first work, I'm thinking of sharing certain portions of this book for the exchange of your feedback. So if you're interested in it, there's a link below in description. You can fill out the form and let's get connected. I put not only a lot of energy but my soul into this work. I try to share as much as I can in regards to rising signs. And by the way, rising sign is a sign that was rising on the east horizon at the time of your birth. And this is way more important than your sun sign or moon sign. So this is like a general layout of your life path. And of course, it's not possible to explain the life path of humans in 12 different categories because we are far more complex beings. However, this is going to still give you a general idea of how you are wired and why certain things are playing out in certain ways. So it's going to be easy read. And if you have multiple planets, more than 2 planets, 3 or 4 planets in a single sign, then you can refer to this sign as pseudo rising sign. Oh, and probably the title is going to be Stellar Wisdom of Rising Signs, one step closer to know who you are. So that's what I wanted to share in this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.